The latest from Tamil Nadu, where the newly elected AIADMK chief is perhaps facing her first big challenge. There is clearly a revolt brewing against Sasikala and her family, as former minister KP Munusamy has slammed Sasikala's brother. This after Sasikala's brother had alleged that there is a conspiracy against her and the AIADMK. Now, Munusamy has said Sasikala's family members are trying to become power centers within the party.